You. Be careful when you drive near Apache Mall. A four-day construction project began today. The construction is on Highway 14 near Apache Mall in Rochester. MnDOT will be making concrete repairs in the area. Drivers going east on 14 to make a left turn north on the Highway 52 will see a shortened turn lane. It started this morning and will last through Thursday afternoon.